This is my version of the high jump, just with a bike.